I refinish this piano?
Out of New York, here's a group that calls themselves the Dregs. They used to be called the Dixie Dregs, and I don't want you to think they refer to themselves in derogatory fashion. But in the South, they make up big pots of grits in the morning, and sometimes the stuff at the bottom is called the Dregs or the Dixie Dregs, and that's where the name came from. They're a blend of jazz, rock, country, and classical. They are one of the groups that has been nominated for a Grammy a couple of times because of their daring work. They do not sing, but they allow their instruments to do the talking. Would you please welcome the Dregs? Their album is called Unsung Heroes, and this song is the hit single called Cruise Control. Here are the Dregs. All right.
Thank you.
Dregs are back now, and I'd like to introduce them by name to all of you. They are Steve Morse, Andy West, Rod Morgenstein, T. Lavitz, and Mark O'Connor. And this is another cut from the album called Dregs of the Earth. This song is called The Old Lamp Lighter. No, it's not. It's called Pride of the Farm. Here again are the Dregs. Gentlemen, take it away.
Sex education be taught in school. Join Donahue tomorrow morning on Today.
Grammys, and up until